What if the Red Hot Chili Peppers released a song without Anthony Kiedis?
Right.